So this is the place he was talking about.
That's the boat the woman used to get away.
So, you two are really going to go through with this?
Yes.
This is not just about Jill, but the Ouroboros project as well.
I guess there's nothing I can do to stop you. I will call HQ and try to get the withdrawal order rescinded. I will also try to get you back up. Try not to get yourselves killed.
The name Irving said, Excella.
You've heard it before?
That's the name of the director of Tricell's African division.
Do you think she could be connected to Irving?
It's possible, but I don't have any proof.
Tricell. If there is a connection, what does that mean for Africa?
Not sure, but if we keep going, we're bound to find out.
True. Let's move.
I never knew such a place existed here.
Looks like there's been some recent activity.
I hope Irving was telling the truth when he said we had witnesses in this place.
The preparations are almost complete. Then we can leave.
Good.
You know, I was surprised Las Plagas was such a success. When you first arrived, I had my doubts. And now Ouroboros is complete.
Your position at Tricell is secured.
Oh, I have my eyes set on something much bigger. You'll be needing a partner, right? Someone suitable to join you in your new world? I believe I've proven I'm worthy, haven't I?
Perhaps you have.
The BSA is here.
It appears your old friend, Chris Redfield, has come to pay you a visit. Do I sense concern?
The plan is in its final stages. I will not tolerate delays.
Superior breed, creating a new world, genital virus. I was to become a god.
That right is now mine. I believe I should thank you, Spencer.
How can they survive underground?
These are no ordinary flowers. Wait. Umbrella?
What? What was Umbrella doing?
I don't know. It doesn't look like anyone's been around for a while.
You can be sure they wanted to keep this place a secret.
Some of this equipment's got the Triso logo on it. Are they working together? I wonder if this is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure. But obviously there's a connection here with Umbrella. And that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
I don't know how, but they could be using them to produce biological weapons. This is the facility from the picture. No doubt about it.
We're finally getting somewhere.
Wait, that means Jill might be here. Huh?
done.
So many. They must be kidnapping people from all over the world to experiment on. It stopped.
Why?
Well, that's why.
Damn it! Where is she?
Mr. Redfield, how nice to finally make your acquaintance.
Who the hell are you?
Excella Guillermo. She works with Tricell.
Nice. You've done your homework.
An officer in the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium. Why?
As if I need to explain myself to you. Although, weren't you two given orders to retreat?
So it was you!
Where is Jill?
Jill? Even if I did know, you think I would tell you?
Cut the crap! Tell me where she is!
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
She's lying. She knows something.
It's time we get some answers.
So this was the facility Excella was talking about.
She's got us under surveillance. I can almost guarantee she sent that BOW to eliminate us.
You can ask her about that, and about Jill, once we find her.
All right. Let's find her then.
Supply is almost
ready. I know that voice.
It's Excella.
Not being handled, Albert. I'm looking forward to
it. Albert?
What?
Why are you holding up okay, Albert?
Shit, Wesker. I thought he was dead.
Sheva.
Are
here, you two.
Marcella, where's Jill?
Jill. You're like a broken record, you know that? Just as single-minded as he said. You've spent so long trying to track down Ouroboros. Well, here, enjoy.
The Ouroboros is a new BOW, and you're planning on selling it to terrorists.
Good guess, but no. While it does resemble the BOW based on the progenitor virus, I have no intention of selling it to terrorists.
Then what are you using it for?
Evolution. It's a philosopher's stone, one that will choose through DNA who shall proceed to the next stage. My vision and his combined, now made a reality.
Evolution? What are you talking about?
Oh, you'll find out soon enough.
Everyone will.
Too bad. Looks like he wasn't worthy. Only the chosen ones are fit for the coming new world.
Stella, wait!
All this nonsense about evolution and being worthy. What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. Doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. Can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.